Now we're congregating here on the street in the center of Berlin. Both Israelis. And the Palestinians from around Palestine for this 12th anniversary of the demonstrations, weekly demonstrations of Berlin against the wall.
The future is very dangerous if the United States provides a cover to the Israeli theft of Palestinian land, to the Israeli expansion of settlement activities. Practically, Israel is killing the Coast expansion with its settlement activities. And Israel will not stop unless it is alarmed with the possibility of sanctions against its policies. And this has to happen. On our side, we will never accept to be slaves of occupation or the system of apartheid. If they kill the two-state solution, there will be only one solution, which is one state, in which case Israel cannot be a Jewish state at all. Let me say, apartheid state that Netanyahu is proposing is not one state solution. One state means full and complete equality in national and democratic and civil rights.
Of Israelis today. There's a Fatah flag. More Fatah flags. Canada, say hello to Canada.
Okay.
China.